irons up here, three irons. They're each worth about $30, $40. Highest bidder, who wants them?
I have right
of them. We'll auction them off to the highest bidder. Ben Hogan irons. Hey, the guy that's taking the money for Colleen Mitchell over there, raise your hand. We got a couple other people that are willing to contribute to her.
I can get it.
The guy's right over there.
I can get it.
Oh, you can take, this man up here can take it too, I guess, so. We have one of the ladies from the salon, Shay, that may be doing this. We just need to encourage her a little bit and raise some money. Getting shaved in the end chair over there. See the man up here with the camera, or there's another guy down there, so. Are you shaving yours?
I'm a beautician at Salon Shaves, and I will shave my head. For $10, you guys! Starting at $10.
This lady here says, you're an inspiration, man. You're an inspiration, girl. Colleen's an inspiration. This girl here, what's your name, anyways?
Stephanie
says she'll shave her head if she raises enough money. So we gotta have somebody increase more money. We gotta have somebody clear. Bring it up here. Alright, we got 10 so far. Come on. Bring that money up. Let's get her to shave her head too. She gets $500, one at a time here, though. Stephanie's on the auction block right now for getting her head shaved. 10. Come on, bring it up, guys. Everybody department's kicking in again. There's a 20. Oh.
You jump here, you guys. Come on, Nathan Frost. Let's do it for them. Yeah,
yeah, baby. Woo! All right, right now for the auction block, Stephanie, to get her head shaved as much as you can contribute right now. All right, more and more. Keep it coming. Another 20.
And it probably feels great being bald, let me tell you.
It really feels kind of good.
It's weird.
Yes, it does. It feels good. It feels good.
I like being bald.
Come on, dig deep. Let's get a little bit more money up here for her. Now, right now, the auction box 7 here is going to shave her hair. Next, she's trying to raise as much as she can. She took inspiration from Colleen over there, so. Oh, okay. Take a look at her over there, because she's going to not do. She's going to shave it off.
Tell Colleen to look up here when she's done.
When you're finished, Colleen, when you're finished, Colleen, take a look up here. You want some good pictures from up here.
Oh, wow.
We got another 20 here. And don't forget, you can still contribute to the Colleen's cause over there, too. Just give the money to the man with the camera up on my right or the other guy down there. Or the guy right in front of him. But Stephanie's looking for donations. She is committed to shaving her head right now, too. So whatever she gets in donations. Come on, everybody. Let's give a big round of applause for Colleen. Give her a big round of applause. Lots of support. $658 and counting. So. She's at $678 and counting now, so you can still contribute to her to see these two gentlemen right to my right here. And because she did it, Stephanie's going to do it too. Stephanie right here next to me. She's also accepting donations to shave her head. Come see Stephanie. She's accepting donations until you stop giving. Kind of makes you feel insignificant, huh? Get a shave anyway. It feels good.
Met a lady for only $20. She said, tell Colleen she's beautiful.
Some lady just donated another $20 for Colleen and says, tell Colleen she's beautiful. Colleen, right now you're at an even $700, and it looks like it's still going to grow, so. And Stephanie here is right with you.
Tell her again, I don't think she heard you. Let me see.
Hey, Colleen. $700.
And growing.